Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Let's Play Darksiders War Mastered Edition. This is part 15, I'm Saul's Glacier, and let's continue down here. Have we already been here? Yes, we have. Oh well. Alright. I forgot. Anyway, yeah, sorry about the last video. Weird. The hell? Oh, right. What did they say? Very, very weird. Okay, I'm gonna need you to... take help. There we go. Oh, right, we did this bit. Ah, weird. Well, just have to redo it. Apologies for that. But this will be quick. So yeah, I don't know who makes this game. It's Vigil Games. I'm not sure if they're still around. Because, you know, we have gaming publishers buying up game studios and shit, I've done it for no reason. Annoyingly enough. Ah, yes, this bit. Now we're back to where we left off last time. There we go, let's just... Okay. A bunch of water is behind that pipe of those crystals, which we will use to ascend somewhere, I'm sure. Ah, there. If this doesn't work, I'm okay. Where the hell did it want us to go? Clearly there. Just clear as day. Another one. Is there anything here? Okay, so that seems like it's gravel. But I can't jump on it. Odd. Do I just... There are bars barring the way. Sorry, I try to avoid doing that again in the future. Oh, I'm blind. As usual. Ah, there we are. And there was nothing there. Okay, moving on. That means like so in Latin, I believe. Oh. Okay. Oh. Now I'm going the wrong way. Okay, now. As long as you don't annoy me, which you always do, so now you will all get torn to shreds. Goodbye. Is this more HP? Cool. I prefer a life gem, but okay. Does the legend by the different than last. I don't know. Oh. Okay. My water slide. Interesting. We're gonna need more of this. Hello. Griever. What are you going to do? That doesn't do anything. Absolutely an exercise in futility. I see. Schmack. Hide behind here for a bit. I just realised I've done this completely the wrong way. I'm going to get fried by a laser. No, I'm not. Okay, that was great. Okay, so these don't want to get destroyed on their superheaters. I see. Ow! Yep, quick. Done now. Yes, you are. Enjoy. Okay. Expose weakness. Good. Go on, man. Well, I can beat you up. Not going to give me a load kill your own spawn, why don't you? Large panzer. Okay. But you're not done. Okay, now you're just looking at this nonsense. Okay, so how? Just dash. That's it. Thank you. Okay. I'll just skip this. That's a good amount. Okay. Whatever HP you give me. Get here. These things really are just nuisances. Okay. Stand behind the thing. Kill your own spawn. That's perfectly what you wanted to rest. Smash. Yep, knew it. Catching on to this thing's attack patterns. One more hit. Nice. Can't be comfortable. How is the music? Whoa, a little bit louder now. Ow! Lovely. Results are results. Okay. A life stone. This arcane stone increases war's maximum health. Lovely. Heart of the Chosen. Someone requires this heart of powerful arcane energy to unlock access to the Black Throne. Lovely. Hello.
Two down, two to go. You might make it to the tower after all. Then the real fun begins. Now, let's get this thing back to Samael.
Yes. Watch him. I'm going to. Oh, hello.
Oh, welcome back, horseman. You could have knocked. I suppose that isn't your way, is it?
Not really.
Why are you here?
Strange question, seeing as how you're the one broke into my house.
You weren't always the Black Hammer. You huddle in exile, a hermit among tombstones. Why? What role did you play in this, Ulthane?
Horseman, I've got something for you. A fair bit of work, but it's a bit dainty for me. It'll serve you better.
Is that a gun? It is a gun.
You didn't answer my question, old one.
Maybe no, I liked the scenery, was it to you? You asked for my help, and I gave it. You go on being ungrateful, and I'm liable to get upset.
I wouldn't want you to get upset now.
Do I look like I'm afraid of death, boy?
It's not death you should fear.
I suppose it isn't, considering his older brother is deaf. Well, you should probably fear him as well, but Mercy, a beautifully crafted pistol that decimates foes with an unending supply of supernatural rounds, right trigger to fire. You know what? Hell to the yes. Got anything else to say, okay?
Scurry away, Nari!
Okay. I can take a hint. That's been a decent day's work today. Killed a chosen. Got its heart. And we're now heading back to give this to Samael. Although I am, I don't know, slightly hesitant to work with a demon of that caliber. Hello, Volgrim. Have you got
this? Old Volgrim's got something new for you.
Impact rounds. Wrath shot, wrath core, rage. Greater rage, life essence, greater life essence, possession. Undying.
Something new for you.
Ricochet blade.
Only a nightmare.
Don't know if there's something that, like, passively just generates wrath, so that's kind of a pointless thing.
Please take your time.
Mind that one. Then again. Sword of Guts. Power strike. Again, I used like none of these.
An excellent choice.
Oh, weapon master. Excellent.
You are as wise as you are powerful.
I think that will serve us.
You've given the Griever something to cry about.
Well, I've given well done. Dead about
now
you,
then, let's deal.
Yes. Answers to seven total points. Thank you. Crossroads. No. I are you joking me? Oh, that's annoying. That is frightfully annoying. Fine. I've been thinking. I don't talk much in these videos of life, so I realized it. And that's something you're supposed to do. I don't really know why. I was very good at talking about random shit when I was younger. But I don't know. As I grow older, as I have grown older, I've sort of realized that people don't always like when I talk. So I've stopped and I've kind of forgotten how to yap. So to speak.
You've given the Griever.
Yes, shut up. Yeah. So I'm sort of trying to relearn the art of yapping. Can I get through here? No, I can't. No, I can't go through there. You know, try to relearn it. I hope I'll get that right soon. I'll see you back at Samael.
Ha!
There we are. It's called the Scalding Gallow, by the way. Because I'd forgotten.
Did you enjoy yourself? War in the Black Hammer, plucking pigeons.
I mean, yes.
You see a great many things from inside a prison, Samael.
There is little you can keep from me, horseman. Once I have a mind to know it.
And what do you know of Uriel?
Ah, I thought the horsemen were above such earthly pursuits.
She believes I killed Abaddon.
The Hellguard worshipped their fallen lord and leader. And Uriel? Some might say her admiration was less than professional. She will stop at nothing to punish the one responsible.
I fought the demon who killed Abaddon, and he will be punished.
Straga is the strongest of the Chosen. No doubt you'll face him again. He draws power from the Spire and won't stand to be away from it for long. With all I have taught you, you might even survive the reunion.
Whose heart would you have, dear?
The Stygian is king of the ancient worms that now plague the Ashlands. It won't be easy. The worms grow well in such fertile ground.
Fertile
with death. Decay. All the land is covered in it. The ashes of the dead. But you may be in luck. It seems that some fool demons have taken to capturing the worms for sport. And they hunt other creatures as well. The strongest are made to fight in cruel arenas. The demons seek to tame the Stygian, not knowing that within the monster there beats the black heart of the Chosen.
How do the demons avoid the Ashworms?
You know of the Chronospheres?
A gift of the Old Ones. It is said that to master the Chronosphere is to master time itself. One could stop time, or even move it forward and back.
Indeed. None of the Old Masters exist, but the demons have learned to use them. To a lesser degree, I can grant you a basic understanding of the Chronospheres. It won't be much, perhaps just enough to avoid the worms.
Perhaps.
Perhaps not. What in this life is certain, horseman? Other than our word, of course.
Well spoken from the team. There he goes. Dick. Chronomancer walking out of a chronosphere and temporarily slowed down time. Interesting. Can I make it over here now? Yes, I can. Well, good. Lovely. Shut up. Good. There we go. Interesting. Ah, Wrath Shard. Lovely. And with that, I think this is an excellent time to end today's episode of Let's Play Darksiders Remastered Edition. Thank you so much for watching today. If you liked the video, please press like. If you want to see more, press subscribe. If you have something to say, do so in the comments below the video. I am as always Glacier. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.